Today we face the risk of an all-out escalation in Israel and Gaza. My paramount concern is the safety and well-being of all civilians, no matter where they are. I continue to condemn the rising number of civilian lives lost in Gaza. Today we face the risk of an all-out escalation in Israel and Gaza. My paramount concern is the safety and well-being of all civilians, no matter where they are. I continue to condemn the rising number of civilian lives lost in Gaza.